snake eyes.
If your enemy Storm Shadow was alive, then he poses a grave danger to our world.
I was really glad to be here back for Dredger 2. I wanted to show more of Storm Shadow's character. In this movie, you'll see his anger and intensity much more than first one.
We find that Storm Shadow is a survivor and he's on the move.
Snake Eyes believes that Storm Shadow is still alive, and Storm Shadow is his sword brother. They've known each other since they were young boys.
Someone framed Storm Shadow as a murderer of the Hard Master, and even Snake Eyes believed he's the one. That's why they became enemy.
Young Hung is just an amazing presence. He's handsome, he's tough, but he also has an internal strength to give great dignity to that character.
BH has really been able to take the mask off of Storm Shadow.
Welcome to hell.
He said, I want to bring rage into this. To see Storm Shadow and Snake Eyes fight has been really fun. They're badass fighting each other.
I had to train with the Psy a lot because there is a lot of big Psy fighting in this movie.
The Psy was an extension of their punch, that it was almost like brass knuckle.
It was more gritty, hard. Two best mates fighting. It was just get down to the bare bones. BH, he was meant to be Storm Shadow.
Nice.